Good morning, I'm Jenny Smith.
And I'm Jessica Armstrong.
And here's your morning announcements. It's that time of year again for Dig for a Difference. It is a male volleyball tournament on Thursday, September 18th at 6 p.m. in the Big Gym. All males are eligible for teams of 6 to 8 players. Signups are September 2nd through the 9th and $40 per team. Anyone can come support and watch for $2 in advance at lunch and $3 at the door the night of. It is a class competition fighting for Timmy.
Truman High School administrators, we nominate you. Would you like to participate in our homecoming ALS Ice Bucket Challenge and dump water on an administrator? For every dollar you donate at lunch, your name will be put in a drawing to dump water on either Ms. Boatwright, Mr. Adams, Mr. Lowy, Mr. Unrein, Mr. Morton, or Mr. Holm. The administrator with the highest amount of money raised will complete the Ice Bucket Challenge at our homecoming assembly on Thursday, September 18th.
Homecoming tickets will be sold September 15th through September 19th for $10 in the front office. You can buy tickets before or after school or during your lunch shift. The dance is September 20th from 7 to 10. Hope to see you all there.
Club 121, formerly Stand Loud, will be meeting every Monday after school in room 216. This is a non-denominational Christian group of students that meet to discuss daily issues, Bible verses, and fellowship with like-minded Christian students. Please join us when you can and stay as long as you can.
Yearbooks are on sale for $65, the lowest of the year. Purchase at www.yearbookforever.com or pick up an order form in the main office. Anime Club will be holding a team meeting on September 17th in room 133. We'll be working on the float. If you have any ideas, don't be afraid to share them. Hope to see you there.
The National Art Honor Society will be meeting in room 131 after school on Thursday, September 18th. If you would like to be a member or are interested in more information about NAHS, you should be at this meeting. We have some upcoming events that are important to get onto your calendar. If you have any questions, please ask Mrs. Zader in room 131 or Sierra Braun Jenkins, president.
Hey guys, homecoming week is coming up. The spirit days are Monday, Marvel Monday. Head out to the soccer game, JV at 5 and varsity at 6:30, and support the team. Tuesday is Thrift Shop Tuesday. Wednesday is on Wednesdays We Wear Pink. Head out to the Henley Aquatic Center at 4 p.m. and support the boys' swim team. Thursday is True Patriot Thursday. This is also the day of the assembly, so show your patriot pride. Head out to support the boys in the male volleyball tournament, Dig for a Difference, $2 at lunch and $3 at the door. Friday is Tie-Dye Friday. Head out to the all-school field and support the boys' football team at 7. The theme is Dark Out the Night, so wear your homecoming short or dress all in black.
Attention all FCCLA cooks and action members or anyone wanting to join. We will have our meeting next Thursday, September 18th, to plan out food and activities for the year in room 145. Come with lots of ideas. Snacks will be provided. Each meeting is $2 dues. Bring a friend and come join us. See Ms. Pickering if questions. See you there.
Interact will hold its first meeting of the year Wednesday, September 24th. Interact is a community service club sponsored by the Rotary Club. If you would like to join our club or get more information, please plan to attend this meeting. The meeting will take place in room 317 right after school on the 24th. We need to plan our supervision of the fall blood drive at this meeting, so if you can't attend but would like to help, please see Mr. Goes in 317.
Jostens plans to be here on Thursday, September 18th during lunch periods to take additional class ring orders. If you have not ordered your class ring and would like to, please see the sales rep at this time. Please be sure to bring your $50 deposit.
The second annual kickball tournament is fast approaching. Sign-ups in room 101 or with an FBA member at lunch, September 15th through the 19th, $45 per team, double elimination. Tournament to be held on Monday, September 22nd at 2:30. FBLA wants to know, will Dalton Amy's team defend their title? Come and join the fun, win fabulous prizes, kickball.
And here's this week's sports schedule.
Hey, Patriots! Vote for your Patriots
at KCTV5.com.
That's all we have for you today, Truman.
Have a great day.